This confounded thing wedged behind my back teeth.
I see the trouble. It's stuck. Look, let me just... that's it.
Thank goodness for that. Phew. What are they up to now?
That's all the seeds planted. They should be up in a couple of months.
Yes, dear.
You'll be lucky, mate. They'll be up in a couple of minutes. If that lot up there get at them. Well, maybe I didn't catch any. I certainly scared them off. You won't see them around for a while. It's at times like this that I wish I could fly. There's a funny thing. I've often wondered what strange force causes those apples to fall down to earth. There's probably a scientific theory to explain it, I suppose. All I know is, it gives me the pip. That could be useful.
This could be the stepladder to success.
My big chance to catch a bird. I thought this would be a good place. When I'm up here, they're down there. This could be embarrassing for both of us. I think my best plan is to lie doggo. I've got a nasty feeling I'm out on a limb again.
What's the matter with him?
He fell out of the tree into the goldfish pond.
Fell out? I was sabotaged.
Poor Fred, he's all cold and wet. I'll give him a brisk rub down with a rough towel.
That means her hair dryer is broken again. I think after that, I'll settle down to watch TV. Fun with our feathered friends. Oh, no. There's just no escape from the little perishers.